Do you realize that most people actually are breathing incorrectly? And I know you're thinking, how can you breathe incorrectly? You just naturally breathe. Well, actually, most of us are vertical breathers. And how you can tell that is when you take a deep breath, you see your shoulders go up. So that means you're breathing from your chest when you're actually supposed to be breathing through your diaphragm. If you look at animals and children, you see their stomach expanding. That's what's supposed to happen. So your stomach expands and then it pushes the air up into your lungs. Now, some of you may be a vertical breather, a horizontal breather, which is obviously vertical, like say your shoulders go up, and horizontal, your stomach expands, or you may be a combination of both. I know I'm sort of a combination of both. However, most of us also take short, rapid breaths. And when we actually do that, we increase our cortisol level. And what does cortisol lead to? Stress. So when we slow down, practice just sitting, have your hands on your abdomen, just above your navel, and breathe deep, blow your belly up like a balloon, and then slowly release. And as you do that, you actually are taking slow, deep breaths, you're lowering your cortisol level, and you're decreasing your stress.